Hey everyone.
Today we get to play on Dragon Shire. Looks like our team gets first pick, first ban, and we are playing with Delta Sniper, Iron Maiden, MZ17. Cool. I forget what team these guys are on. They're an NGS team. Let's see here. Delta Sniper. Are they Death and Delay? Yeah, they are. Delta Sniper, MZ. Okay, cool. Interesting. Alright, so we banned out the Lost Vikings. They banned out Brightwing. We banned out Garrosh. They have banned out. One second. Gazlo. Looks like I'm gonna be in the soul lane. Or not.
Hoggle, hunt them down.
Okay.
Let's fly.
Diablo. Alright, I'm just gonna wait and see what kind of damage they have. If they have like a Gul'dan, Lunara, Nazebo, I might not go with Karazim. Optimus, Klein, Red Stick, Master Slayin, Troa, Ghost Pants, Montague, MZ17, Delta Sniper, and Iron Maiden. Kind of putting a choke on the healers on their end.
Anytime you're ready.
The light abandons no man.
Do this. All right, so talents, you are gonna go with that one, then. Okay, that's on us. Familiar with your game. Massive shove. Go in the root. And that's pretty good. And then Bio Kiss was now also designated Lurking Arm.
My hatred is unending.
Okay, Illidan versus Hogger in the Soul Lane. Should be interesting. Bum, bum. So MZ17, he's a healer main, so it's interesting to see that he dropped down to
Heroes,
silver.
Prepare for combat.
Alright, but so let's reread this then. Okay, so bio kill switch now. So bio kill switch now detonates lurking arm, dealing 230, implying a weighted pustle and silencing enemy heroes inside for 2.5
seconds.
Battle
commencing in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Interesting.
Unleash the dragon's wrath.
I wish to be done with this. No hesitation.
Your aim is well timed.
First blood.
Alright, leaving. Ferocity. Going to grab this soak.
A reasonable request.
A killing blow.
That was pretty easy.
The Dragon Knight's power. Take control of the shrines.
Ready to jump into a dragon. What have we done?
Capture the shrines, inherit the Dragon Knight's power, and lay waste to this forsaken kingdom.
I will break you. Good
hand. Truth attached.
Renewed servant.
Alright, just checking.
I have been holding back.
All right, I'm going to quickly grab this. Let's go and tap. Rotating back. Easily done. Getting that. I was gonna say mortal, but it's dragon. Dragonite. Not bad.
That beast is not my beloved.
Augur made it out.
Step live.
Choose a talent.
That's better.
All right, we're gonna go long pitch here.
Good healing, good times.
How am I doing? Not bad. Greymane might be dead.
If we must.
No, he's fine. Nice.
There will be no end.
Alright,
The fight is not yet over.
Yeah. Oh, I just read that ping.
The shrine is awakened once more. Who will wield the Dragon Knight's ancient strength?
Show me what you're worth.
Become the Dragon Knight and claim vengeance for my family.
Your aid is well timed.
There we go. Well,
fall before you.
Good engage there. I'm gonna go with the root.
I tried to save this realm.
Augur's grab
now that. It burns. Fort destroyed.
We conquered.
On top.
enemy's hope crumbles into dust.
I'm just gonna sit here. To see that cocoon come out a lot sooner. Just, you know, we could have used that just to disengage.
Show me what you're worth.
But, whatever. Underrated.
I can feel my strength returning.
Oh, he's going in.
Power gathers within the shrines. Seize them and become the new dragon. The shrines. Earn the Dragon Knight's power. Killing spree.
I can feel my strength returning.
All right, I guess I can go here. Release some pressure.
There is no request.
Okay, never mind. Had a really good silence root there, but that sucked. Don't think we can end.
Once more,
choose a time.
Wrong again.
Hacking away.
So much potential unexplored. I am renewed, servant.
Out we go. Got that one keep.
Another chance to prove yourself worthy. Do not squander it.
We do have level 20, so we should be able to take this.
His power and destroy your enemies. Double kill.
There.
What are you to a man who feels no fear?
Mayhem.
GG. Well, that's a pretty good silence route ahead. I think it was 3-man.
MVP.
Yeah, 71 seconds of silence time. Not bad. How much? 205. Ah, I lost 212, gained 205, so. Not bad. 86,000 healing. Died one time because Zildjian Pingu was going in, then didn't. That's fine. We got reactive balusters, biotic armor, the long pitch, massive shove, virulent reaction, super strain, and top off. Let me know what you guys think and what we could have done a little bit better, and have a great day.